What's up and welcome to today's vlog. Today I'm going to be taking you on a tour of my vision binder. I've gotten so many questions about vision binders and vision boards ever since I did the live vision board party on this channel, and I am actually going to take you inside of my very own personal vision binder. So if you are interested in seeing what I keep inside of my vision binder, let's jump right into today's video.
Hey everyone, what's up and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I wanted to take you guys inside of my vision binder and just show you. I get a lot of questions about the vision binder. I know a lot of people make vision boards. Vision boards are one of my favorite things to do. I really believe in the power of manifesting through vision boards. I think that having your vision laid out right in front of you and being able to see the things that you want, your goals, your dreams, your desires, and all of those things physically in picture form in front of you is a really, really powerful tool for visualizing and for really getting into the feeling of having what it is that you want by being able to see yourself having it. So welcome to day 10 of Veda. I hope that you guys enjoy this video and get some really good ideas for maybe making a vision binder of your own. As always, if you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments. I will be sure to answer them. So this is my vision binder, you guys, and I made this at the beginning of the year. Now I usually update my vision board, like I do my big update on my birthday, and for me that is the start of my fresh year. I decided to do a binder and I saw this idea on Jake Ducey's channel and I was like, that is so freaking brilliant, a vision binder instead of a board. I plan to do a lot of traveling this year as that is something on my vision board, and I want to be able to take my board with me wherever I go where I can always see it. So that's the reason for this binder. This is simply just an Avery binder right here, and it's just a standard, I think, 1-inch binder, and it houses all of my most important things. So let me open it up and show you guys what's inside. Red heels have been on my vision boards for a couple of years now, and for some reason they just really signify to me femininity and power and like boss lady. This is like badass lady shoes right here, you guys. So then when you turn the page, now we are here on the next page. This one just says success story, and I clipped out the words that say I am a writer, creative curator, and author. I actually really want to write a book one day. And then this over here is really just a letter that I wrote to myself. When I host vision board parties, I always have people write out letters to themselves, and they're like congratulatory letters that you write, and you write it to yourself in the future as if you already have the things that are on your vision board. And it's really just important to kind of write stuff out like that, and you go in and you read it every single day. And the thing is, every single time I read that, I really do get a smile on my face and just kind of feel the excitement that I think would really be there have all these things like legitimately been what is happening right now. So a little food for thought, if you have a vision board, think about writing yourself a congratulatory letter, or writing yourself a letter as if you are talking about the accomplishments that you already have, which are the things that you have on your vision board. Alrighty guys, that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you so much for joining me. If you are new, my name is Addie and welcome to Growing with the Greens. Feel free to take a look around at any other videos on this channel, and if you like what you see, I would love to welcome you to our growing fam. You caught us right in the middle of beta, so this month a video is going up every single day. So make sure you subscribe so that you are here for the rest of those videos. As for everybody else, don't forget to turn on the bell so that you receive notifications whenever the videos go up. If you like this video and this idea of a vision binder, give it a thumbs up please, and maybe share it with a friend. Drop me a comment below, let me know what you like about a vision binder, what you don't like about a vision binder, or maybe let me know if you're gonna start a vision binder of your own, or do you even keep a vision board? So let's get a conversation flowing in the comments down there. And that's it you guys, I will see you guys tomorrow. Have a wonderful Tuesday. Hopefully somebody out there is eating some tacos. I will be, because it's Taco Tuesday, and I will catch you guys in tomorrow's video. Bye. Damn. Love and lust. Damn. All of us. Give me a run for my money. There is nobody.